to take a win. He felt like a win, looked into it, but second place. Henry Gorman, buddy, you're liking this place, aren't you? You got a win here a couple of years ago in 2012, and boy, it came through the field to get where you got.
It was awesome. It was a little rough with these little cars, but it was still a lot of fun.
A lot of fun. You guys had a little rough time keeping things going tonight, which is a little unusual. You guys usually roll around this track pretty good.
Yeah, the roughness, stunt stuff sets the cars. You see we had several front end parts break. So the roughness does affect us.
Heads up, we got some company coming out here. Henry Gorman coming over the second spot. So we're getting word from upstairs that this gentleman is your race winner, folks. It was a little confusing. That's what we thought originally, but apparently the 09 was a lap car, and that's where the confusion came in with all the mix of the game. So you did go back to Victory Lane, didn't you?
All right. Thank you, guys.
You'll take that, huh? How about that, huh? Mason Lumen, come on over there, buddy. And I thought this was your race. It looked like it, but right at the end, a lot of things started getting mixed up there.
Yeah, there's too many yellows for me.
Too many yellows for us, too. That's why you got cut short about 5 laps. Your car's rolling away, though. I take it you're a big Oregon Duck person.
Oh, yeah.
That's all right. You're in Washington County, but hey, some of us like Oregon, too. Congratulations, buddy. Ronnie Gilmore Jr., right? Come on over here. And it was a wild night for you guys, wasn't it?
Boy, I'll tell you what, I can't even feel my arms. I don't even know how I finished the last 5 laps.
I don't know how you did either, but it was a little bouncier than normal for you guys, these small cars. This is the biggest track you guys run on too, isn't it?
This is the biggest track by far. A little rough, but it's tacky, so it's fast tonight, and you just have to hold on for dear life.
Awesome. It might be a lot different tomorrow night, won't it?
That's what we're looking for, you know. We got the top 3 tonight, top 10 straight to the main tomorrow, so we're in the main event. Good place to be.
All right, congratulations, 3rd place, Ronnie Gilmore Jr. Nice job, buddy. Young kids, come on down here. We got a trophy to be given away. He's got so many of them. Henry Corbin III's going to give his trophy away, and it's a big one. He'll take the win. He thought he was second, too. It's funny.